James McSweeney fighting in Ricco Rodriguez. What I should say to that? I can understand what is he trying to do. After a couple of losses, he wants to come back. So this win would be for him a really good comeback, because Rodriguez is a great fighter. If he's gonna lose this fight, I don't know what his career, but what is his record gonna be like? 10 losses and 3 wins or something like that. Obviously not great record. So I think he should start off with a couple of easy fights to build his way back up and then start taking all these fights. But then again, I don't know where is he trained with, who is he trained with. If he thinks he's ready, he thinks he's ready. If I had a couple of losses, I will live when I win the fight. And this fight, for him to win, won't be an easy one. He had easier opponents than this, and he lost the fight. So good luck to him for this one.